What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals. Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine! What's happening?
What's that?
Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything!
Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption.
Crash, bring me crystals!
Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
You have acquired all of the gems!
Incredible!
The crystals are not the only means of harnessing planetary energy. The gems have that ability as well. And with them, I can destroy the Cortex Vortex forever! Let me warp you to my completed laser installation.
Thank you. We are ready, Crash.
What do we have to do here?
Honors?
Yeah.